I cannot accept the idea that these phenomena were either random or natural. I believe they were motivated by some sort of intelligence.
You mean that somebody is...
I didn't mean to imply human intelligence. It's not an intelligence on Earth. Perhaps it's an intelligence from beyond Earth.
What can we do about it?
I've been thinking about that.